Welcome to Educator Academy. So guys, in this video, we will discuss about most important question of every type of exam. So let's see the question. There are 35 people in the class. If there are 7 more girls than boys, how many girls are there? And what percentage of the class is girls? So let's see the question. So let number of boys equal to n. So 7 more girls than boys mean if the boys are n, so 7 more girls plus 7. So number of girls are n plus 7. So and the total number of people in a class is equal to total number is equal to 35. So now we have to calculate the value of n. So n plus 1 is equal to 35. So it become 2n plus 1 is equal to 35. So guys, here is 7. So 2n plus 7 is equal to 35. 2n is equal to 35 minus 7, it will become 28. N is equal to 2, n is equal to will become 2 1s are 2, 2 4s are 8, 14. So the value of n is equal to 14. So guys, number of boys is 14. Now let's calculate the number of girls. So move to the next slide. Number of girls is equal to n plus 7. So n we have calculated 14. So put the value of n. 14 plus 7 is equal to 21. So now we have to calculate the percentage. So as we know, the percentage is equal to total give obtained number divided by total number multiplied by 100. So total given number is 21, total number is 35 multiplied by 100. So it will become 60%. So percentage is 60% of girls here, so 40% are boys. So guys, this is our right answer. So guys, if you like my video, then subscribe my channel. Thanks for watching.